holiday food drive has grown into something much bigger. 15-year-old Will Webster organized the food drive 3 years ago and says it'll be around for years to come. Will and his friends handed out flyers and grocery bags to homeowners near his Heathrow neighborhood. They fill them up with food and toys for two shelters, the Rescue Outreach Mission for the Homeless and a local women's shelter.
We've expanded to over 500 houses this year, and we're hoping for a good turnout.
And this year, the moving van was donated by Penske, and Publix chipped in by donating more than 500 brown paper bags. Will says he hopes his drive will inspire other teenagers to think of ways that can help others in need.